President Trump declared an emergency today in Puerto Rico.
Residents were warned of
Maria, expected to become a hurricane later on. Its path is actually following the path of Irma. Just think about that for a second in the modern world. Months with no power. This is part of the United States of America.
We're sorry. Your call cannot be completed as dialed. Please check the number and dial again. This is a recording.